The enemies have almost won.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
God damn it.
Cooling complete. Dispensing.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution.
Shit.
Without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Again? Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight for her. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it comes.
Come on, you! Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Ugh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
I need to help Selena first.
Batman? That had better be you.
Keep still.
Ah! Both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore! But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. Ah, I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself? What a pair you made.
All yours.
Competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things. No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll be back soon.
You'll be back right... away.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Do you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
Locked and loaded.
Take a moment, people. Let's just assess the situation here. We survived the collapse. We can survive this.
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
This is Rover 2 to Hope 1. Over.
Need all cleaners back at the Ville. Pronto. Hard copy?
On our way.
Hope 1 out.
Well, you heard the General. I'll take point. Need to find a good vantage point. See how bad it is. Need that. Let's go!
You see that?
Sorry, man. Come on. You need to keep moving.
Pistol! Assault rifle!
I'll take this.
Handgun!
Here. Lots of lovely bullets.
Let's do this before it is mine.
Fuck, you son of a bitch!
You waiting for an invitation? Let's need kill these motherfuckers! Stinger!
Ammo cast! This shit stinks!
We were the only ones left. We could really use some assistance. We're pinned down in the old...
God damn it.
Stick to the center and you'll be fine.
We're still fucking alive!